Hello, this is Old Total Warrior. Welcome to part two of my Medieval 2 campaign as Russia. In part one, we took Smolensk and Helsinki. This time we want to go after a couple more rebel settlements to get ready to expand so we have a stronger economy so we can support our eventual wars against Poland and Hungary. Let's get going.
Your will shall be obeyed.
Might do better against these guys out in the field.
We shall not relent, ever.
See if that'll work. I know it works in Rome.
We have the other.
We march to our enemy's doom.
Orders, my king.
And you guys come around here.
Forward.
Sire, moving quietly.
An honor to serve, my lord.
And draw them out.
Yes.
Okay, we can get some infantry here if we need it. Shouldn't need it for Riga. Oh, rebels have shown up. Oh, we don't on conversion. They're working there.
My king.
I'll just go stand next to them. Well, I guess they'd spite on them anyway. Okay, archers and a couple of spare militia. Okay, good. And my spy didn't get himself killed off. I want to send him east to find Moscow. I think it's here.
Continuing on tomorrow.
But I think two spies in the west is enough.
My king.
You can go south.
No path leads this way, my
king. Okay, great.
Moving quietly.
So the Poles have... They're either in this or they've taken it. In this from the beginning, or they've taken it from the rebels.
Sire. Moving into position.
Yes, Mikey.
Okay, I think everybody's moved. Anything I can build here? Church, maybe? They have a small church. And I can already recruit priests, I just... Agent limit is reached. What's a market going to do as far as the economy goes? 11. Port is 152. We'll get a port. That will pay for itself, but I mean getting 11... Spending... 1200 to get 11 is not very, you know, cost effective. Money does appear to be going down. Does work, okay. Excuse me. Those are woodsmen, okay. Okay, there's Lithuanian archers, Lithuanian horse archers. They can do a shooting circle.
Show no mercy to our people's enemies!
At
await my order.
Okay, my reinforcements are there. Just need to get moving. Those horse archers are going to be a pain. My guys up here. Okay. Get up there with my army. Up. Where's the infantry line? Is that it? It's only four units. Probably explains why it's not very wide. Stretch that out a bit. Get up there. You get somebody safe, somewhere safe. And you get up there and start shooting those guys. And my guys are all shooting now. Good.
Our men are under attack. We need to act.
We are acting. Archers are shooting. Should be tearing up their horse archers. So I have to remember they do have two units of them. You shoot those guys and my other guys. Shoot the close ones.
Our men are under attack. We need to act. For the moment, the fortune of battle goes our way. Let us pray it remains as such.
Get up here and get these archers. Good. Smash them. Excellent. Run them down.
Our men are winning the battle. If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
Those woodsmen head do not have much in the way of defense. Shoot them.
Our men are under attack. We must act
Shoot
now.
Shoot those guys.
Only half the enemy force remains.
Where's my horse archers? Okay, you're there. Just shoot those guys. And my general is running somewhere. Okay. Kill these guys if you can. Good. We'll just run into the town square and take the city.
Our men are under attack. We must act now.
This is probably going to be the fastest way to win this. This is going really well.
My lord, our men are in command of the castle.
You're not shooting at anybody. Why is that?
Our men are winning the battle. If we continue like this, we will our men are under attack. We must act now.
Move up there. They're running around in a circle, and a lot of my guys aren't in range. No, I think they're just running away.
Our men are under attack. We need to act.
I think we're gonna walk out of the town.
The enemy general is no true man. He flees the field of battle and abandons his men to their fate.
And we got it.
All civilized peoples will be awed by the victory we have won here today.
Lost a lot of Cossacks, but most of them came back. Good.
A crushing victory! They must fear us now! These people will bow to you as their lord.
Okay, we've captured Vilnius. Well, we're moving up some of the rankings. Family's growing.
Yes. Moving quietly.
Not a large garrison.
Sire. Very good, Lord. No further today, my Lord. My king. Moving quietly.
Don't see any Polish troops here. Position.
An honor to serve, my lord. Honor and courage, soldiers.
They don't even have walls.
We march to war. Yes, my king. Laying siege
apparently
to
not.
The enemy.
So, spears, woodsmen, peasants, and crossbows.
With strength and honor, men, we shall find victory!
I think I need three generals in that army. Maybe peel one off and send him somewhere else after this battle. Okay. Should have formed up over here, I guess. This looks like more open. My archer guys. Okay.
Our men are under attack. We must act now.
I smash their crossbowmen up.
Our men are winning the battle. If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
So we smash up their crossbowmen. They don't have anything that really threatens. Well, they're fighting pretty hard. Okay. Get up here.
Our men are under attack. We must act now.
Get away from there. Still have a few bowmen left, crossbowmen. Spear militia. Peasants. Okay, they're shooting now. Spearmen up, although they do have a few.
Our men are under attack. We need to act.
Go get those guys. Okay, we got most of them.
Our men are winning the battle. If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy. Only half the enemy force remains.
Archers should be able to handle most of the remaining work. Guys. It's white lizard, they have no real defense.
The battle is very much in our favor. If we remain true and steadfast,
they're strong on attack.
Victory will be ours.
There we go. The archers do their thing. We'll finish these guys off. Maybe. closer. I think they're very good shots.
Curses! Our men no longer command the city.
Well, we never did. Well, that's all them saying that. That's they use the same voice actor for both sides. It's kind
of
confusing.
By the grace of God, our men have slain the enemy general. Without him, his troops will lose their will to fight. All civilized people will be
dead.
Awed by the victory we have won here
there
today.
There we go.
And honor, we are victorious. An honorable victory, worthy of our people.
More money. Okay.
Sire.
Okay, move you.
My king.
Move to you.
Yes.
My lord.
Let's put you in here for the time being.
March! Yes. Yes.
It must be like an experience training or something. Train him. I think that will delay recruiting. So let's. Not sure, let's see what that does. We'll just sit there for a turn, and we'll.
Orders, my lord. Yes, yes, my king. Orders, my lord.
Well, I need Moscow faction. We have 5 regions. I think Poland and Hungary reach 2 regions. That's 9. A couple more. 11. Yeah, probably should go east and take Moscow. And that other. There's another city.
Yes, Lord. My king.
Southeast of Moscow. Send you back and have you pick
we
up some troops.
Move onward tomorrow.
All right. You think we're going to build Helsinki? No. Novgorod. Cossack. Elias. Land clearance. I already have Smolensk. What does this say? Oh, they want to increase my forces there by 4 units, and they'll give me 500 florins.
Sire. Very good. Lord.
There it is. Moscow. And then there's another city here. How much damage are those rebels doing? 25.
Orders, my lord. Of course.
I want to get him out of there. You see a lot of Polish armies here.
Yes.
There's a city.
Moving quietly until
Polish.
Morning, Lord.
There's not much. Wow, there's nothing there. And then there's. And nothing there. Don't seem to be defending themselves very well. So what about that mercenary infantry? I guess that they actually train up. Okay. We'll do that.
Your will shall be obeyed!
Orders, my king!
Head
Make
south.
Camp here!
Let's leave each other be. Yes, we do not count you as enemy.
Yes.
Okay, we'll just head down here.
My king. My lord. My king. Yes.
An honor to serve, my lord.
Orders, my king.
Thank you. And we'll head there.
Set watches. We rest here, men. Yes, my king.
We can get some mercenaries. And I think we're about to invade Poland, and I think that's about probably a good time to end this turn. Should check the religion. Orthodox, Riga, we need to do something there. Helsinki, we're working on Helsinki. Vilnius. Need to get some more priests trained. Can I train a priest here yet? Not yet. Chapel there. All right, I think that's it. Thanks for watching, and post any questions or comments on YouTube.